Actors in black and white movies were often putting their lives in danger during driving scenes, as they weren't able to tell if the traffic light was red or green.